Hey guys, today I'm here to do a Tiffany's Tell All question, and I haven't done one in quite a while. One, because I haven't filmed much, and two, I've only been doing like vlogs and trying to get the property stuff out of the way. So today's question comes from the disabled one, and I've had a few people comment this, I think, and basically the question is... Why doesn't she have her arm braces on? Her wrists seem pretty contracted. And yes, that's true. She hasn't been wearing her wrist braces or her AFOs, which are her foot braces, for some time now. She had Botox back a while ago. I didn't film that, I don't think. No, I didn't. But I think I did a Q&A or maybe something like that. I don't remember. I want to say like 6, 7, 8 months ago she had Botox. She got up to wearing her braces 12 hours a day on each limb, and she would wear one side during the day and then one side during the night, and she tolerated it really well. However, throughout the summertime, early summertime, we started to notice that Michaela's foot was shifting to the side. You'll just have to try and go with what I'm talking about. But her foot was shifting outward. So like you were walking like this. Her one foot was out like this and her other foot was in like this. So when they both shifted over, they were creating pressure points on her feet. This one would be on this side and then this one would be on this side as well. So I stopped putting the braces on her. We went and saw her, the therapist that does the braces himself. He adjusted them a little bit and we were supposed to work her way back up. However, I noticed they were still creating a lot of pressure sores because Michaela was really tight. She wasn't as loose as she once was when we first got the Botox. So from that point on, I tried putting the braces on her, it just didn't work. So I stopped doing that altogether and ended up not doing her physio as well because we were so busy with the property. I didn't have a waking minute to do her physio. So they got worse and worse and worse, and we just wanted to wait for Botox because we knew Botox was coming, which was just last Friday we did her Botox. And then throughout the winter time, I could gradually work her way back up to her AFOs, and then she could wear them all summer while we're working on the house. Same with her wrist braces. She was creating a pressure point, I believe, on her thumb, and then on her other one, her pinky. And also, she was actually getting rubbing sores from her other fingers underneath, so we actually had to stop because of that reason. It was creating like blisters, and she can't wear her wrist braces while she has blisters because they'll just rub and make them worse. So we stopped, we had to wait for that. Once again, she was way too tight to be wearing them again, and I didn't have the time to work her way back up again. So we did get Botox in her legs and her wrists last Friday, and now I have started doing her physio again to work her way back up to wear her wrist braces. So that hopefully throughout the summer we can have her in those 24/7 or 12 hours a day. I wanted to mention that she didn't get Botox in her thighs this time around because her legs opening this way are really good right now. We've been positioning her a different way. We normally have a pillow in her legs and she's always in like a fetal position when we do that, and we've been doing it differently where we put a blanket in between her legs but keep her legs straight, and it's actually opened her legs wide like that. So we're really happy with that. We didn't have to have Botox in that area. So we just got Botox in 2 points here, and then 2 points here, and then 2 points in her leg. So I think that is all for this question. Hopefully I answered all the questions. If not, leave them in the comments below. I'll answer them either in a video or in the comments. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and we'll see you next time. Bye guys.